on you.
I'm not. Don't make you walk away from this! Bingo! Come on! Good luck!
I'm coming!
Don't make you walk away from this!
Why don't you lead the way?
Still up for it? Going in.
Here he comes!
the way it's gonna be, huh? Thanks for coming to help! You've got this!
Okay, let's go!
I'm just getting started!
Come on!
Shake it off, okay?
Here goes!
I'm here!
This time,
you can do it!
Fight through it!
Gotta dig deep for this one!
Here.
Stay strong and carry on. We gotta do this again.
Quite a performance. I'm impressed.
As you should be. So, where are you off to now?
Unfortunately, Shin has been making moves to push back against the resistance efforts. Once they tighten up the borders, travel's gonna get tough. So, I've decided to head for Wutai while I can. You're going home too, aren't you?
No, not yet. I can't. Not until I've gathered lots and lots of powerful materia.
I see. Well, try to stay out of trouble. That goes for the rest of you as well. You hear? You're bound to get caught up in the SRC's business at some point or another. Better be prepared.
Right.
I see in you. Good luck out there.
See you back in Wutai!
Wouldn't recommend going out there, unless you got a dead.
People around. Sure.
Y'all ain't gonna like what comes next.
Thank you.
And here we are!
From Corneo's.
Leslie.
What are you doing out here? You look like you've been through hell.
Got wind my girl might be out this way. Had to follow up. See if there was truth to it. Well, you saw. After the plate fell, the trio opened the place to refugees. Town tripled in size. Man, if you thought it was lively before. Unfortunately, when Corneo pulled up stakes and took all that Shinra money with him. I'm not gonna sugarcoat it. Walmart's days are numbered. Madame M's trying to work her magic, but I don't know. Sector 7's still a mess. Probably gonna stay that way for a while. Expressway collapsed right after the plate. Then out of the blue, company decides it needs a new president. Seems pretty clear Shinra doesn't give a shit about Sector 7. Undercity especially. But that shouldn't come as a surprise. The people have stepped up though. Clearing the rubble, helping the injured, locating the missing. In case I didn't tell you, her name's Merle. After you guys left Wall Market, I started asking around. Hoped one of her friends might know something. Shouldn't have bothered. Even if they did have info, they're not dumb. They wouldn't dare blab to a former Corneo crony. But I was able to find out she wasn't in Midgar anymore. And ever since then, I've been moving from town to town, looking for leads. So the thing is, Gus is running a special competition. And a woman is the prize. Word around the Dust Bowl is she fled here from Midgar. It's just a hunch, but I think she might be who I'm looking for.
She's a prize? That's sick.
Gus is a real piece of shit, to put it mildly.
He do that?
Monsters did. Gus is calling it a party, but it's an excuse to see blood. Lots of it. He pits people against fiends. And his money's on the ladder. I lost. So this is where you guys come in. Join the party, win, and free that woman. Still a merc, aren't you? No reason not to.
True.
Please. We'll do it. So you know, need a team of five to sign up. In the ring, though, it's one-on-one. And humans only, I'm afraid. I'm counting on you. And so's the woman. If anyone can put Gus in his place, it's Walmart's reigning champs. This is the first real lead I've had since I left Midgar. Just hope it isn't a dead end.
Welcome to society.
I swear. You want?
Hey there, buddy. Be careful.
My dear pupils, are you familiar with the phrase, the best lies are told in truth? The trick to deceiving someone.
Cake.
Calendars are always...
Shinra Resistance Commissioner.
Sound good?
Ooh, yeah. Sign him up, boss.
Of course.
So you gotta get penciled?
Hell no.
So, prospective employee, for
First things first, what is your full name?
Cloud Strife.
Seriously?
Cloud Strife. Nice name. Real poetic. Next up, I'm gonna need your employment history. Doesn't get much more prestigious than that, does it? Explains why you're so strong, too. As you know, we here at Beck's Business make a living by slaying fiends and keeping folks safe. If you were to join us, what sort of skills would you bring to the table?
Oh, yeah! I can vouch for him on that one, Mr. President. This guy will mash monsters in seconds flat.
Yeah, just like he did to us.
Shit. Let me just confer with my associates. Hey, what's up? We can get this schlub to do all the heavy lifting for us. Our monster troubles are over, boys. After thorough deliberation, our council has decided to approve your candidacy. Congratulations!
Congratulations!
You candidate!
We've been holding out hope for a qualified applicant, and your accomplishments speak for themselves, Mr. Strife. Indeed, I think you have the potential to become a mentor to your new colleagues. Welcome to the BB family.
I'm your superior, and you're my superior.
We've got some big expectations for you, rookie.
Okay, now that the formalities are out of the way, it's time for your first assignment. There's an old highway on the outskirts of town. Go on ahead and prep for battle while you're at it. We've got some paperwork.
You ain't serious about this, are you?
Ain't I always serious? Never know. Could be a nice change of pace.
You gotta start wearing your mask, too.
Supervisory level is currently at caution. If you run across any of them...
So me and the boys thought we ought to pay you a visit, so
toe-to-toe with big business.
You're nothing but a sellout.
Huh? What'd you say to me? We're supposed to be rebels. Folks didn't want nothing to do with us. They kicked us to the curb, spit in our faces. And that's exactly what set us free! But you lost your way after Blondie whipped your ass. We get knocked down, we don't cut and run. We play dead and live to fight another day. Business? More like bullshit! Now you're just falling in line. You ain't outlaws. You're in-laws!
Boss? I don't want to be in-laws!
Well, ain't that some shit? One taste of civil society, and I almost lost my end. Listen up, boys! Effective today, Vex Business is closed! And in its place, I'll be forming Vex Bikers, a band of outlaws born to rule the open road!
Yeah, boss!
Yeah, boss!
Never!
Ready, boys? And let's burn rubber!
You got it, boss!
Ugh!